Africa-focused gold and base metal explorer Alecto Minerals has just signed a cooperation agreement with Desert Gold Ventures at its Kossanto East project in Mali. Let's get more on that and the detail from the CEO, Mark Jones. This is not the first time you've done a sort of joint venture link-up, but this is quite a significant one. How important is this deal?
Well, thanks for the opportunity to bring everyone up to speed with where we're going. It's important for one key reason. The market has been particularly tough to all junior exploration companies, and no one's seeing any light at the end of the tunnel. So what we have to do as a company to ensure that we can start building a business that our shareholders will be proud of is to go down the development path. And if you look back at how we achieved that in recent times, the Kossanto East opportunity with a quarter million ounces appeared to be something of significant future opportunity, but only on the basis that we could develop it, and it simply wasn't really big enough. Any quick scoping activities we looked at, it was difficult to find in the current market conditions and the gold price sitting around 1200 a way forward. So working in cooperation now with the adjacent landholder, Desert Gold, provides two things. It provides additional resource ounces and a significant portion of their resource ounces can be developed much quicker than ours. And secondly, this critical mass provides opportunity now for potential funding partners who will look at this as an opportunity to make a substantial change to our business and their own. So it's a key step. It's not where we hope to end up in the sense that we want to deliver more. But without this key step, we would still be very much looking at exploration on its own, which I don't think is a story that will drive future revenues.
Yeah, so it's, you're trying to sort of move yourself up the, if you like, the food chain almost. So in terms of how much potential there is with this site and also how the deal is broken down, what can you tell us?
Well, it's a cooperation agreement. The key thing here is that we want to be able to provide a platform to establish between the two of us how best to develop Kossanto and Barani, which is the Desert Gold property. So in providing this cooperation process, we'll be able to use both the resources within our own organization and theirs. The cost potential would then clearly be halved. Any opportunity to raise funds would be done over two different markets. So you can start to see why working in this way provides our shareholders with an opportunity to get Alecto moving down that development path much more easily.
So you have this strategy of moving from being just an explorer towards being a developer. What next?
Well, as I made clear when we raised the additional funds in January, that takes fully funded all the way through to the end of this year. We want to be seen to be actively involved down that development path. And this is just one component of it. I would like to think that by the end of the summer, we'll have a very different looking business with opportunities which provide not just one focus in Mali, but additional focus to provide development moving down towards cash flow. So that's what we're working towards. So this is a key stepping stone, but it's certainly not all of it.
Right. Okay, Mark Jones, thank you very much indeed for joining us. Mark is the CEO of Alecto Minerals.
Thank you.